Draper out there. Slam dunk. Cut to the awkward white guy stirring the pot. Perfect.
Well, ladies and gentlemen, boys and girls across the world that are watching this, I do have to warn you, it's rather disturbing. Bob Mallory alongside of me, Peter. Well, this lady was not getting her way at this local restaurant, and she had an issue with the clerk of some sort. So she proceeds to take a napkin, and we're not really too sure what she does with it. She puts the napkin down, she takes her sweatshirt off, and then she shits on the fucking ground. After shitting, she proceeds to pick it up and fire it, then wipe her ass and fire the napkin at him, then wipe her ass again. Ugh. Oh, fuck you, Peter. Anyways, beautiful day at the ballpark. Me and Peter went out last night. Whiskey, Jameson, hookers, everything. Anyways, back to the game. Ground ball, third base. Here's the double play and bad slide by Bautista. And something is fucking happening. Oh, my goodness, they're going at it. I believe that's Bautista and Odor. And look at this. It's a crackhead loose on the field, jumping around like a wild jumping bean. You saw the slide. It was low. Odor didn't like it, and he fucking ripped Bautista's canine tooth clean off his face. Whoa! This is why I signed up to be a broadcaster, Peter. We get to get hammered and watch the game for free. Anyways, here's Bautista's reaction.
And Corver's with the ball, top of the key, gets it inside to Love. Love guarded by Brown. Get the fuck out of here! And don't ever come back. Save by Rozier. Down the other side. We got a fucking ball game. Back to the other black guy. Fires in the corner. Yeah! Holy shit! Oh my goodness, it's like Cleveland's getting bent over and slammed in the ass as Tatum goes in for the drive. 85-64. Wait a minute. Now it's 44-27. Anyways, Tatum, pull up. Three! Suck on that! In the corner once again. Driving in. Outside. Rozier. Driving! Fuck me! How good? Oh, God. Wait. Tatum with the ball again. Looking. 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 Fires! Get the fuck out of here!
And, oh, my goodness, they bring up Connor Green? Are you kidding me? Fun fact about Connor, he's never been on base. He's never gotten a hit. He sucks at baseball. He's got a small dick, and, yes, he's never been laid. Here's the pitch. Oh, and it just goes from bad to worse. If you're Connor Green, you might want to just end it because that's not pretty. Look at the replay. Could hit a fucking beach ball. That's disgusting, Green. Now wait for it, wait for it. Gay moment right there. Tongue down the throat of another dude. That's a no-no. Unless you're gay, which I think Martian is. Well, John, yeah, you got Gucci Mane down there. You got Meek Mill. And then you got Robert Kraft. I don't think I've ever seen a human being more fucking baked in my life, as he probably smoked a goobie with Gucci Mane.
Well, I always hated getting tippies in high school. Peter, remember those? Well, this is a lot worse. He wanted to have kids before, but it's not fucking happening now as his right testicle gets ripped to shreds, literally explodes in his pants right there, spraying at that guy's hot dog. If he does have kids, they're going to be dumb as fuck.
And top of the key, left side, 100-92. By LeBron goes Collison. See you later. See you later, says Thompson. Too bad he didn't say that to those two hookers that he met at the hotel. But this time, he rejects them.
Well, Peter, this guy is absolutely zoinkered off fucking rippies as he was just at a little beach party and decides to go out now with the Dolphins. Well, little does he know, the fucking Dolphins do not like this guy. And so guess what they say to him? Hey, you little pussy, you want to fuck with us Dolphins? Get off your fucking skimboard and go do rippies on the beach where you belong. Anyways, this is a very irrelevant clip to our sports page, Peter. We're going to cut back to sports right now. Game 7 of the NBA.
Well, it is a beautiful day here in Pittsburgh, Peter. We love coming to this city because nobody's ever fucking here. Here's a 2-1. And, oh, no! Right off the tip of Martin's cock. And that is not going to feel good, folks. You either can get hit in the tip of the dick or the heart of the balls. I'd much rather get hit in the tip of the dick as the hunchback of Notre Dame comes out. But look at this. Boom, right there. That is the heart of the balls. And down goes Martin as he's flailing around like a fish and also blowing the hunchback of Notre Dame right now as we speak. Or at least that's what it looks like. But we're back to baseball. He's kind of limping along here as he makes his way back to the batter's box. And just like that, back to the game. Swing and a drive. Deep to center field. First he took a shot to the nuts, but then he bounced back. Home run, Martin. Oh,
my goodness gracious, Peter, that deserves a rippy break out that satchel. Home run to center field, and Martin trots around. Oh, he's hurting, but yeah.
Well, Peter, you see here, look at this ball boy in the background. Collects his balls like his job is supposed to be. Then he runs into the fucking wall. Nose plant. Doesn't disturb the tennis player, but one more time. Look at fucking Gooey Head go right into the wall, and the tennis is back.
Well, Peter, the play of the day yesterday. Look at this routine ground ball to shortstop picked up, thrown over to Guzman. Can you believe that? Look at that play right there. Stretched his legs like it's 2 a.m. down at the fucking Roxy in Vancouver like we were last night. Paid $800 for blowies, which cost us